Alright, this is Bizarre Gaming again. We're doing a FIFA 16 pack opening. This ain't my account, it's Gerard456789. So I'm just voice over in the video for him because he's kind of shy. And so in the first pack, he gets Rakitic and Turin in the same pack. Rakitic goes for, let me have a look. He goes for 2016k. That's a good pack. And then Turin, how much does he go for? 5k. He's not good. Let me just keep all the stuff. How much does he go for? He's 81 rated, so I'm just checking. Alright, he goes for not a lot. So yeah. I'm gonna keep all the contracts. So how much does this go for? So, it don't go for a lot anyway. Alright, on my second pack, I've got 2,800. Alright, the second pack, hopefully we can get someone good, seriously. Oh, that is not a good pack. It's only 35k packs. Lucky I'm doing it for FIFA points, not coins, because I'll be wasting my money by now. I'm just going to keep all the contracts, because it'll come in future help, and today, when I'm playing these contracts, I could use them. So I'm just going to see how much that person was in a minute. So yeah, I'll just get rid of that. My money's going up, my coinage. Well, not mine, but Ben, in the person that's in the second, the channel. Oh, I don't know how much he goes for. He's got 91 pace. Oh yes, he got Hazard. Jesus, but he didn't tell me about that. He got Hazard. Flipping hell. Hazard. Oh my God, he must go for loads. Jesus, he got Hazard. Oh my God, luckiest kid. Whoa. All right. All the consumables. Oh, free contracts pack. Getting it. It's gonna be like bronze contracts. See how much these go for. Because on FIFA 15, some of them went for quite a bit of money. That one. I'm just gonna keep that one. Discard the whole pack. Alright, on to my third pack. Alright, use of my FIFA points too. He gets Vertonghen. He's a good centre back actually. Oh, and Lucas. Lucas, how much should you go for? Oh, 18, 20k I reckon? Yeah, about 20k. So that's good. So I'll put all my players sending up. I reckon he'll get about 100k from this. Alright. Vertonghen. 10k. 10k, okay. Boney. Oh, Jesus, I didn't know you got Boney. I reckon I'll go. He's not an expensive player. Oh, Moya. He packed the same player I did. Right, keep all these contracts and fitnesses. How much does this one go for? Oh, two day. Moya, he's not a lot, because I checked on my account before and he didn't go for a lot. Got another one more for a gold premium pack. Grab premium gold pack. Alright, oh my God, that was the worst pack ever. Oh my God, it's the worst pack. Alright, that was the worst pack, nah. Wow. How much does this one go for? Oh, 1.5, I reckon. I'll put him on for 1.5. Oh, I'm just gonna quick sell this. Alright, another one. Gold pack. Please get someone good. Oh my God, that's another worst pack. Oh wow. See, 7.5k packs are not even good. It's when the special packs have come out. That's the only time you've got a decent player, like decent players. But in the 7.5k packs, you get absolutely crap. So you shouldn't waste your money. Only if you got FIFA points, only open them with FIFA points, because money, it's wasting your money. So. At least we've got a gold rare. How much does he go for? Right. I'm looking on Footwiz now. I don't think he goes for a lot. Alright. Let me double check though. Please be a lot. Oh my god, this kid, this man's expensive. So for 6 mil, I'll just quick sold him. Oh my god. Alright, a 5k pack. Alright, that's all my FIFA points gone. Alright, that was the best pack ever. Alright, oh, that kit goes for quite a lot actually. I'm gonna put him up for 1k. Alright, yeah, that free contract pack. We can get Pele in this pack, we just can. Oh, wow. Quick.
Oh, I just lost Joe.
Alright, I got 30k, roughly now. I'm gonna sell all the players later.